debate later and whether the Tea Party will go along, et cetera. This is all the Republicans' argument right now. Sam, it seems to me there is there may well be an opportune moment somewhere in this process for the president to actually issue some specific veto threats. There is nothing that strengthens the image of a president more clearly than saying, this is what I will not accept. It is also an absolute...